This thing here is quite crucial. Alright, so right now we're gonna buff this so that way when we go to play this, it's not all wore out. Alright, let's get the other side here. Here, it's also dirty. All right, let's put this away. Backwards portion. All right, put this back this up a little bit. So I can kind of see what I'm doing with the camera. Okay, let's get those crap off. This stuff just not want to come off very well, does it? Last thing we want to do is tear this entire thing apart. This is kind of a pain to do. Try to clean this thing up as best as I can here. Got some dust on the records. As you can see, did a little bit of cleaning on it. I had to use WD-40 to try to get some of this gunk off. That's in between these contacts here. But this is the track for the selection. So, this is for master pit or master bank. So we want to have the letters to the outside. This has got to be sitting on that pin. It's like it doesn't seem to be sitting very well. Oh. That's why. Yeah, this one end of it is broke. Huh. I guess I'll do something with that later, I guess. All right then. Hey, anyway, let's get this over on there, shall we? Right now, we want to put this on the bottom. So, what I want to do is we'll slip this thing on. This is going to be a pain in the butt to do. It's going to be a bunch of pain to rest some more. Of contact, but not very good though. So, okay, we want this thing at A2, so A2 is about the selection is down here. This about right there, so we want our flat down there. So we gotta get this right. Oops. Start turning my gear here. So, let's see if we need to. No, we're not. So we need to move another. We need to move another tooth. About right there is where it needs to be. So, about right there. Okay, so we got that where we need it to be. Since we want it on A2, we want to try to get this to match it. So, now what we need to do, make sure that's tight up against it. Okay, so whatever we do, we don't need these things to move. Help me a little bit. Right now, I need a Sharpie. I'll be right back. Alright, now we got a lovely king-size Sharpie. So, now we want to move this torch. I'll show you exactly what I'm going to do here. Let's see if I can get the camera in there or not. But there's a gear in there that I want to mark. See, I can probably see on my camera, so it's kind of hard to tell. But you see little gears down there. What I'm going to do, let's see, I'll drop this. What I attempt to do, since I don't want this to move, I want to mark this. I marked one tooth on one and marked two teeth on the other, so I just need to get this black mark right in this, if I ever get my gears wrong in that same spot. So, and right now we have our bar tightly up against that thing, so no matter what, that little black piece is going to match. So, now we're going to move away, back away the camera. So right now we should have this thing pretty freaking tight. So. So now our shaft should be lined up to the letters that we wanted. Should be, anyway. If not, we'll have to readjust this. Which, I haven't got that far, so I'll figure it out. But, let's continue with the back together process. So now we want to put this thing back on. Since... we have this in the position that we want it. Make sure the thing's going to move fluidly. Alright, cool. As a matter of fact, we need to put a screw back in that. Which... let's see if we have... yep, two screws. Ah, crap. Sisters back. So that way that gear doesn't move. Alright, we need to back in its hole. So we're gonna get this back in there. Alright, I'm hitting the shaft there, so we'll keep that little loose. I'm thinking this correctly. Yeah, that's the way it would have to be done. That is just too far out. Crap. Okay, then. So we'll loosen that screw so that way it's... loosen that shaft there. Make sure. Okay, cool. Alright, we'll get our underset screw back in there, but we're not going to tighten it up. So, we want to get this, that other hole that we got. Back that up. Okay. What we want to do, we want to back this up. Not pull these screws completely out, just enough where they can move back and forth. This is where it's got to sit at.